You have seen him on the field.
You have caught a glimpse of him in his cubicle. You have definitely seen him riding his motorcycle. But how well do you know Nikhill Sir? Owing to the lack of his public appearances, there is a sense of mystery to Nikhill Sir. And that's where we come in. We decided to clear the air of enigma and engage in an intimate tete-a-tete with him. After two unsuccessful attempts at trying to get an interview with him, we finally stuck him down to a chair with adhesive glue and tape, which are not visible in the shots for obvious reasons. Here is how it was.
So, sir, before we begin, I'd really like to thank you for taking out the time to give us an interview and like to know you better. So, if you're ready, I'll start asking you the questions. Okay. So, the first question is, the league that you organize, it has reached a whole another level. And could you tell us how it all started and now what's in store for that?
So, we started the league matches because I always, I like playing a lot of sports when I was in school. And I was lucky that I was in the class team and the school team, so I got to play a lot of matches. But what I found was that there were a lot of kids who were decent, but not good enough to play in the class team and the school team, etc. So what happened with the league was, it was just to give an idea to many people to get a chance to play. And you always feel like, while professional sports is with teams, all my memories of sports when I was a kid is playing with my friends in the park. I don't really remember the school matches so much as I remember the park matches, and maybe that's just me, maybe it's different for other people. But I always felt that it was more fun playing with friends rather than a team that somebody else has made. So that's why we started the league matches, to just get more people playing and make friendships better and give people something to talk about and things like that. I don't know if it's gone to another level. Junior school is really excited about it, middle school is really excited about it. Senior school, I think, is a little bit of a drop. Girls also tell me in middle school they're excited. In senior school, I don't think girls like playing sports. So, I don't know, maybe I'm wrong. But this is the idea, just to get people to have some fun in school, make school an exciting place to come to in the morning.
Well, I'm sorry to reach new heights soon. Okay, so the next question. Most of the children remember you flying a drone last year on Christmas. So we'd like to know, how is it helping you or St. Mary's itself?
So I think, like everybody, I went through a phase where I thought drones were really cool and they're going to take over the country and going to revolutionize delivery and healthcare and agriculture and all of these things. But the more that I played around with that drone, the more I was feeling a little scared by the implications of what a future drones could have. For example, spying on people, crashing into birds, crashing into planes, and just having this buzz over our ears the whole time, because it's really loud, it's not as quiet as everybody assumes. So my sort of love affair with drones ended in a week, and now it's like in a box in a friend's house. And we fly once a month or something like that, just for fun.
Okay. Yeah. So my next question is, you have maintained a pretty low profile in the school, and most of us do not know what you do in the school. Can you brief us about what are you doing in the school?
So I basically look after the management of the school, all the construction that we have to do, the finances of the school. Running a school, you don't, as compared to a corporate place or something private, you're allowed to borrow money from banks to bankroll different things. In schools, you're very limited by the fees, and because they're run very, I would say, tightly, we don't want to overexpose ourselves to a lot of debt and loans and things like that. So my job initially when I came in was just to make sure that our finances are in order, we're not going out of line, get budgets in place. Then it moved into the construction of the school, and we were doing that. All the infrastructure stuff that you see in the summer holidays after you come back, so smart boards, the ground, all our new cameras, all those things, I look after. So it's basically a lot of background stuff, not so much teaching. I think it works really well with my personality because I'm a very background sort of guy. I'm not on social media, I don't like attention at all. So it's nice to be in this quiet team in the back.
Okay, but if you had to teach a conventional subject, which subject would it be?
Probably history.
History?
Yeah, love it. So interesting.
So that brings me to my next question. Is it possible that you would give the topper of your class a ride on your bike?
Or what?
The topper of your class a ride on your bike?
No, 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 no.
Except you. Okay, so that brings us to an end of the first round of questions. Now I have four questions. This is a rapid fire round. You have around 5 seconds to answer each question.
Steady.
Are you ready?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, so the first question is Messi versus Ronaldo.
You know, it used to be Messi, but now Ronaldo.
Favorite canteen food?
I don't eat the canteen.
Favorite superhero?
The Sandman?
Okay. So the last question is one rule you'd like to break.
One rule that I'd like to break. Maybe you should be allowed to. One rule that you want to
carry forth.
Huh? Oh, one rule like kids should break?
Yeah.
One rule that kids should be allowed to break?
Huh.
Okay. It's anything. So far not.
But try. So even though you took more than 5 seconds, I still take that.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, so that brings us to an end of the interview. Here's a little something from the...
What is it, a book?
think of, it's not a book, it's not something
in the
book. That's a gift. Thank you so much again, sir. So that was our conversation with Nikhill sir. Hope you liked it and know more about him than you did before. For more of such videos, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Follow us on our social media sites linked in the description. Make sure you log on to www.marianwire.com for some really fun and informative articles by both students and teachers. Until next time, this is me Vipash Bharadwaj for the Marian Wire signing off.